Namaskar. Today we are going to learn how to make mother's lamb pot roast. The ingredients required are lamb cubes, turnip dices, potato dices, carrot dices, chopped onions, chopped garlic, chopped celery, chopped rosemary, chopped thyme, tomato chop, tomato puree, salt, white pepper powder, chopped parsley, red wine, lamb stock and oil. Starting with addition of little oil. When oil becomes hot, add chopped garlic. Add chopped onions. Add chopped celery. And then we are going to add the lamb cubes. And we are going to pot roast the lamb. So now the lamb is pot roasted. We are going to add tomato puree. Now we are going to add tomato, chopped tomatoes. Now we'll add pinch of rosemary, pinch of thyme, chopped parsley, salt and white pepper powder. Going to mix for some time. And going to add white lamb stock. Once our lamb is half cooked, we are going to add the vegetables, some carrots, some turnips, little potatoes. And cover it till our vegetables are cooked. So now we are going to check whether the lamb is cooked or not. Nice aroma. So at this stage, I am going to add wine and going to cover it again so that the wine flavor is there in the pot roast. The mother's pot roast is ready. Garnish with parsley sprig.